Hello, hello everyone. Today I'm going to tell you a story, the fox and the crab story. Let's start.
One day, a fox was very hungry. He searched everywhere for food. At last, the fox went in a vineyard. He saw some bunches of grapes hanging from the vines. He tried to reach them, but they were too high. He jumped again and again, but could not reach them. At last, he got tired and said, "These grapes are sour. I don't want them." Then it ran away. Moral of the story: it's easy to despise what you cannot have.